I think it's maybe instead of describing Mao with one word or one sentence, if I could describe him with one thing he said. You know, the great famine in which 30, 40 million people died of starvation. And Mao knew these people would die. And Mao said, for all his projects to take off, half of China may have to die. And that was the dimension, extent of his evil.